If mewing were as simple as sticking your tongue to the roof of your mouth, everyone would do it and get results. But there are some secrets that only that 1% who get the results know about. In this video, we will teach you some of those secrets that we have discovered through 4 years of interacting with these 1%. First point, most of you are just waiting for a miracle to happen by only sticking your tongue to the roof of your mouth a few minutes a day, while there's some exercises that should be done along with mewing. Here's top 5 most important exercises that will take 40 minutes of your time a day, but the results after 1 month will make you look happy.
3, 2, 1. Look up at the ceiling. Open your mouth, then close it with your teeth gently touching, like chewing gum. Repeat this exercise. Start with your neck in a relaxed position. Pull your head backward and tuck in your chin. Hold this position for a few seconds and then relax. Repeat this exercise. Three, two, one. Cross your hands and press them against your collarbones. Slowly lift your head to look up to the ceiling. Two, one. Press your tongue against the inside of your mouth. Turn it 3 times clockwise and 3 times counterclockwise. Take 2, 1. Start with your eyes and mouth closed. Open your eyes, lift your eyebrows and move your lower jaw downwards. Return to the starting position and repeat it. Three, 2, 1. Press your fingers on your jaw. Slowly push up.